tell me something. How do humans make a living?
Crafts, agriculture, hunting, trade. It's pretty varied. And some bad eggs resort to thievery, of course.
We steal from humans sometimes, too.
That's nothing to be proud of. Unless you're stealing from the army, that is.
It's the leader of the raptors. More aggressive than ordinary raptors. And they breathe fire. I really cannot recommend fighting it unarmed. Prince, I can't lend you a hand right now.
I'm curious, who's the second strongest demon in your village?
Me, duh!
As things stand now, yes, that's probably true.
Somehow, I don't like the way you phrase that. Something up there. We could reach it if we had a vehicle that could jump. Hup! Here we go.
Would you please let me have the next turn at the wheel?
Rock, paper, scissors me for it.
You're on. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors.
Yay! I win!
I'll get you next time.
Foe's too tough. You can always run away and live to fight another day.
No such thing as too tough for me.
Perhaps not, but I'm telling you. just in case that turns out not to be true.
All right. Hey, fine.
Prince, it's good to wander off the beaten path sometimes. Detours can be the source of all sorts of discoveries.
True. We might come across other travelers' abandoned belongings or usable equipment.
Spoken like a true thief.
That's because the human body is composed of roughly 60% water.
Interesting. Hey, Pete, what about demons?
That depends on the species. Slime's body is nearly 100% water, for instance.
Like we're in for a fight. Is leaving the demon village forbidden? The two of you had to get explicit permission to come with me.
Not exactly. There are other demons who went out on journeys before us, you know.
One went out in search of a legendary comic. Another, the ultimate game.
Maybe we'll run into them during... in our own travels. Looks like we're not the only travelers out here.
We should think about stopping by that campsite they're using ourselves. It's a communal camp that's open to all travelers.
Talk about convenient!
So, how do demons usually spend their day?
Brace for true evil! We do stuff like dig pitfalls where people like to walk. Oh, and Thief even stole someone's comic the other day!
Some of my finest work, if I do say so myself.
See? Pure evil, right?
Yeah, right.
Sandland a lot, old man?
I traveled around to all sorts of places in my youth, but there's still so much to see.
This trip should be fun for you, then.
Wish I could just relax and enjoy it, but not when so many others are suffering. Run into enemies in the desert. Taking a head count is a good first step.
Just pick them off one by one?
If there are only a few, sure. But with large groups, you risk getting surrounded.
Ha. Sounds more complicated than I thought.
more dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean. Are huge.
I have never been inside them, even though they are so close to our...
Well, so it goes. Here we go. Whoa, these ruins are huge.
I have never been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children.
Here we go. Hey, whoop. Whoa, these ruins are huge.
I have never been inside them, Even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands.
There's more dust than air.
You said it. Let's leave this place ASAP.
Only after we found its treasure, you mean.
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was at a playground?
Dangerous place to leave your children.
Odd ruins. I wonder what they might have originally been built for.
There's hidden treasure, too. Maybe it was, I don't know, a playground?
One dangerous place to leave your children. I've never been inside them, even though they are so close to our village.
It must have taken an extremely long time to build structures of this scale.
People had way too much time on their hands. All this to find water for other people.
I'm not that noble. Only death awaits us if we don't help each other.
Huh. I guess.